find and destroy them.
In the sky, so they're gonna attack again? What's humanity supposed to do now? What can't Thor?
Krul are gathering in this area.
What the hell?
So they're trying to reach that huge flying object? Well, we won't let them. Taking back this planet from those vile demons.
It's dangerous under the ship. Retreat.
They must have some unknown weapon. Something that could destroy us all.
Why not? The plan's up. They won't have their way. I'm gonna figure out what they're trying to do. start something after all.
What's that light? Sending additional forces to the past, and the ship has intel too. Now the primers in the past know everything that will happen in the future. So the primers knew what would happen. There's no way humanity can win now. They know what cards we're gonna play, so they're changing their hand to win. The odds are stacked in their favor. Cheating in the worst way. We lost the majority of our nuclear weapons in the surprise attack when the war started. It was very odd. The location of our missiles is classified information. They attacked underground bunkers I didn't even know existed. There's only one explanation. Their first attack led to nuclear war. So they adapted. They sent the missile locations to the past so they could destroy them at the outset of the war. That ship must have drastically changed the war. That's how they fight. They just keep changing history until it goes the way they want. Until they achieve complete and utter victory.